My name is Subuki Suresh.
I'm a Tamilian. I was raised in Nagpur. We were quite poor when we were growing up.
Oh, not that poor. Hurry, hurry. She just went. Not that poor that my brothers are running around playing that tire and stick game. You know that poverty game? Tire and stick. The thing is, we were poor people with rich people resume. My mom, chartered accountant. She audited the Reserve Bank of India 4 times. What the fuck do I do with that woe? What do I do? Your mothers call you at that time, where you're at some beautiful bar. Finally, that consensual penis is coming close to you. After 4 hours of walking through non-consensual penises. Going, arre, arre, nahi, nahi, ye nahi chahiye. Nahi, nahi, ye nahi chahiye. Nahi, nahi, hata do zara, please. Nahi, nahi, ye nahi chahiye. Finally, one consensual penis comes close to you, dude. You look at me, you're like, Swami, thank you. Correctly, your mom will call right then. So many are non-consensual penises came, she won't call, dude. I called my show Don't Tell Amma is because my mother didn't know that I could stand up for the longest time. And I called my mom and I'm like, Mama, I'm part of the improv. I'm going to be performing on stage. Her exact response to that was, ah! It's not for free. The audience will pay money and they'll come over. They'll pay to watch you. Ah! But if they're paying to watch you, you might as well become a prostitute. Secretly hidden somewhere, she's like, now pass this. I'm like, okay. I'm the pillow, you can sleep here, come on.
Hi, hi, humse engineering karwa diya, hi, hi.
Nale sugna le 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 le. Subuki ennala mudiyave illa, thaangave mudiyala, bakka bakka ngirthu. Mom's crazy, dude, she's crazy. She wildcat, full wildcat.
I know some of you are like, oh, you're just saying like that, you know, tumhari mummy pagal hai.
Nahi, mummy pagal hai. She's fucking crazy.